Unlike prior information systems explicitly programmed in formal languages, machine learning systems infer rules from data. The paper Machine Learning in Tutorials, Universal Applicability, Underinformed Application and Other Misconceptions shows what this difference means for the critical analysis of socio-technical systems based on machine learning. To understand this, let us first consider how a machine learning system is trained. What you see here is the source code of a machine learning system that detects spam. This is working Python code. In the code, we load and split the data from a file called spam.csv and train and evaluate a support vector classifier. You will notice that nothing in the code example except for the file name is specific to the detection of spam. Therefore, the code of the machine learning-based system cannot be studied as text in which intentions of programming subjects are inscribed. To provide a foundation for future critical analysis of machine learning-based systems, we engage with how the term machine learning is framed and constructed in self-education resources. In the analysis of 41 ML tutorials, we identified 160 distinct applications, important misconceptions, and problematic framings. We also identified a number of canonical examples that are frequently mentioned in machine learning tutorials. These include the detection of spam, self-driving cars, the prediction of housing prices, and playing the game Go. As you just saw, training an ML-based system has become easy. However, as we discuss in the paper, the rigorous evaluation of such machine learning systems remains challenging. Explanations of machine learning algorithms in the tutorials are missing or strongly limited. The importance of data is also vastly understated. We therefore criticize the common misconception that machine learning can be applied without special expertise. Another problem that we discuss in the paper is the idea of universal applicability. To change the spam filtering system into a cancer screening tool, we only need to change the input data from spam.csv to cancer.csv. The same code could also be used to build a system that helps car dealers select which cars to buy. We discussed this universal applicability and its implications in detail in the paper. Our analysis of machine learning tutorials showed that machine learning is presented as universally applicable and that the application of machine learning without special expertise is actively encouraged. In the paper, we discussed the risk that this poses. Machine learning systems could, for instance, become the source of unintended unfairness or harm. For more information, read the free paper Machine Learning in Tutorials.